A popular park in Santa Maria is getting a bit of a makeover.
Grogan Park is about to look a whole lot different. For starters, more accessible play material will go in for people with all types of mobility. The current playground located on West Rancho Verde is about 20 years old. The work is expected to wrap up next week with new playground equipment as well. The $200,000 cost will be paid with park development funds.